So what happens when you use plastic radiators or radiators with plastic parts or heater cores? And that happens in not a very long time. Maybe 10 years, maybe 15, maybe less. If you watch a few videos of what happens when this happens, then you'll definitely think 10 times before using this shit. Oftentimes, the repair costs more than what the car is worth, and when you have to replace a heater core, it's just the car goes to the junk. So because of this here, you might lose your car.